I'm Richard from Herald's Bay, South Africa. And on a recent trip in November to the States, I had the opportunity to meet Vanessa, and we fell in love and decided this is the person I want to be with, and invited her over to come to South Africa and to see what the place is like here in the Garden Route. And it's been an adventure ever since.
We decided we wanted to spend the rest of our lives together, and we realized that we needed to get some immigration papers done. So we went to Immigration Southern Cape, and we talked to Lisa, who we knew, who we had heard about through Richard's parents. And we just handed all of our documentation over, and she handled it for us. In a matter of 2 weeks, we had my work permit and my spouse permit, and I was able to stay in George. And we're excited because I can stay and we can get married. And I love Southern California, but South Africa. It's a home away from home. I definitely love the landscape and the Garden Route and the ocean, and especially the love of my life right here.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah, we were very blessed to have Lisa handle our case for us and handle our immigration. She handled it really well, and we have the opportunity to go get married in California in the 3rd of July, mm-hmm. and then come back and start building our lives here together and living it. So we just want to say really thank you to Immigration mm-hmm. Southern Cape for everything that they've done for us, mm-hmm. And the help that they've been. We would definitely recommend them.